what I need to do in my head.
It took me 5 minutes to do it this morning.
The scales, Liam Cameron, he'll be fighting George Berosh Veal. Weighing in at 13 and 10 ounces.
What a picture. With Steve backing, come on. Yeah, one moment.
You've no chance with that.
I forgot that in show.
Okay, well, we'll wait until George comes. We'll start the press conference soon.
Ellie did a fantastic job with him, as well as Steve Barnes. And like I say, he's rejuvenated, and we're after titles now. So, Lynn, just wanted to say a few words for me, please.
I'd just like to thank Dennis for giving me another opportunity. I've been working with a sports psychologist after last fight. Nothing when we're training was wrong, but he said, go and see a sports psychologist, and I think it's helped. So tomorrow I'm taking no prisoners, and I'm going in there trying to take his kid's head off. So I would enjoy the tomorrow night.
Thanks for that, Liam. Your opponent's not here, no? Still. So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go from my left and just ask one or two of the lads to say a few words. Christian?
And Kev, and the Nielsen kid. But then you stepped it up with Callum Smith at Red Farms Gym. How good do you think Callum Smith is, and how good do you think you'll do against him in a fight?
That's the fights we won when I was sparring with Callum Smith. I won't gain him 100%. So when he wins this British title, he might give me a pop in it, so just have to wait and see. But first tomorrow I've got a job, I'm going to beat this kid.
Any more questions?